that?
The very parasite that once plagued the Witch Queen herself.
Queen Mara, good to see you.
Do not delay us with pleasantries. This parasite knocks at death's door.
What use do we have for Savathun's dying worm?
This parasite is an opportunity to learn from humanity's greatest failure.
Our collapse.
But not ours alone. That day was as much a failure for the Witch.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. As I said, our collapse was as much a failure for the Witness and its followers. Savathun included.
Savathun was there?
On behalf of the Witness. But something prevented humanity's end. Something known by Savathun and...
her worm.
It requires strength and a new host to survive, to divulge its secrets.
But that's a death sentence.
For most, yes. But for the Queen of the Awoken? It's worth the risk.
We're clear, but no sign of an incubator.
It must be hiding in plain sight. Look around.
Fear swells. Deception, Queen.
What did you say?
Nothing. You heard that too?
The parasite. It speaks once again. It worked.
You didn't think it would?
Savathun's deceptions run deep. I fear that somehow the parasite is cursed. However, I have yet to see evidence of it.
Looks like the incubator's out of juice.
And the parasite?
Its vital readings are still low.
Follow the power. The when and the how, that's where it gets tricky. Good times, good times.
Get.
Thanks, Ikora.
I'm sensing light, but we haven't encountered any sources of light elsewhere in this swamp. Any insight, Finch?
Finch, we found what looks like a hive tomb. You know anything about it?
No. That place is nothing but dead hives who spent their whole lives causing pain. Monsters for the monsters.
You've never told us to stay away from trouble, Finch. What's really going on down here?
Your promise, gain your desire. Till then.
Attention all loosen.
The worm. Can it hear us?
Not while it's happening.
In that case, you're not really going through with this host thing. It'll corrupt you, turn you against us.
Mara, it won't. It said you would listen not to the treacherous words of a parasite.
You're deflecting.
And you're intruding. I will not speak of it again. Onward.
Thank you.
You first.
My contingency plans. Darkness corrupts. Eris, my brother Aldrin. You. Whether it be in this timeline or another, we cannot risk it. Sparing you all of that dark fate is...
Wait a second. There's no hive room here. Finch, we got nothing from these hive.
Oh, sounds like they beat you to it. I'd look around if I were you. You saw that special vision magic you guardians love so much. I've sometimes stashed stuff over there, you know, to keep valuables hidden, even from their own. Not much care for personal property in their ranks.
Got it. We'll keep an eye out.
anything over. I'm sorry, it's just that I got all this meticulously organized. Good times, good times. He's loose and hive.
Clever deceptions wrapped in shadow. Tides turned. Witness.